I don't buy into the Gog being Russia. I think Gog is the Dan tribe, and maybe the remnant of the Ottomans and stuff like that, the Ottoman Turks stealing the gas and the oil from Ireland. We're actually Israel, but they try and hide that we're part of Israel. And there's a plundering of wealth from the British oils, well, the Gaelic oils, whatever you want it, whatever they call the islands, anyway, our islands, Greater Galicia. There's a plundering of wealth, there's a plundering of women, there's a plundering of children, there's a plundering of natural resources, all being taken. There's a couple of countries that are out there just clearing up their national debt to the World Bank. One of them is Norway and Denmark, and they start oil. So that's a plundering. That could be Gog. Well, to me, we've been plundered for centuries. So now they're bringing in foreigners, they're destroying the Christian way of life, the sacred faith of Gaelic, the Gaelic faith of sacred unity. We want to be united with God, we want to be united with the Mother's Law, we want to be unified, one nation, one people, one inheritance for the Most High. So the people will probably try and blame it on the Russians because they're looking to start a destructive war. But the Russians are Christians and they're not looking. The Russians never look to go beyond their borders. The Soviets did. The Soviets are not the Russians. The Soviets were Babylonian Talmud Jews. Don't believe what the false teachers are teaching you. Look for yourself and know the truth. Know thyself. The truth will set you free. Hallelujah. Amen.